Hello, everybody. So I was watching a VOD video, lore video, on his takes on the Shadow of the Erdtree trailer that came out. And I did the same thing immediately after it came out. You can find that on my channel. One of the things that I had was kind of thinking about towards the end, when he was doing a demo of an ad read called Enotria, the Last Song. And he was playing it and he was talking up all of his hype. He says he really liked it. And I'm like, okay, this is an ad read, whatever. I guess I'll play this game or whatever whenever it comes out. And I looked at the page. And apparently, they have a demo. I liked the look of it. I thought it looked pretty. I dug the sort of like, I'm digging the idea of people taking like Italian-esque type of Italian, like, you know, medieval, Victorian era, like Italian, like architecture design, and using that, you know, in Soulsborne games, continuing the, you know, things of Lies of P. So I downloaded the demo, and we're gonna do a 30-minute first impression of it. Let's run the game and see how it goes, shall we? From Jamma Games, using Unreal, powered by WYZ. Let's see how it runs. Ooh, okay. Crisp to start. Looks good. Oh, and as an epileptic, I appreciate the epilepsy call-out that is helpful. Let's see. Enotria, the Last Song. Sorry, I wanted to make sure that the music and stuff was up. So we pressed it. Cool. Let's hit settings. Take a little look-see to start. Controller, sensitivity. That's sensitivity. That's nice. Gameplay normals, horizontal, and display, borderless. That's fine. I prefer that. VSync. I'll put VSync on. So how do I swap it? I'm just not able to. That's unfortunate. I'm gonna set my FPS to 60. That way it's okay. Colorblind mode. Oh, they have colorblind mode, so that's nice. They're already having accessibility present in case. Auto set quality. Full presets ultra. And I'm gonna knock that down a little bit so we don't start auto lagging. Cool. And now we have the audio. I'm gonna just knock it down just to an 80% just for that. And that's the setting pace. We're gonna apply. I like the audio feedback on the on the menus, and I do like the kind of parchmenty look of some of those setups. So we're gonna go ahead and do game and see what we have. I also noticed that they had a profile system so multiple people can play, and that's how they manage things, which I like. Loading. That's the 5-second mark. Okay, 5-second load time, not bad. Oh, yeah, it's lagging a little bit. This game.
Ah, the Tree of Change bears fruits. Awaken, Maskless One. The stage is set.
My fucking puppet! Am I a fucking puppet? Is this just Lies of P, but set in the countryside?
Jesus Christ.
Okay, they immediately get you into a tutorial. That's good. Okay. Jump is that. Dodge is that. we are going to immediately. Oh yeah, that's right. Oh, that's right, I can't. Okay, so we're going to immediately go over here to controls, view controls. Are you saying that I cannot edit the control scheme? Cringe! Alright, well that's a knock as far as I'm concerned. Awaken state. When a masculine fish off an unraveled enemy, they briefly enter the awakened state while awakened. Okay, so when poise is broken or unraveled in this case, you get the awakened state, which is where you get bonuses. Inspiration acquired. Mask of Change. Masterless One has up to 3 loadouts at their disposal, and which kinds of weapons they use in the rest spot. While exploring, only weapons, gems, consumables can be changed. Change active loadouts can be done. Changing the active loadout can be done at any moment. Double pressing will swap and move the loadouts. Interesting! Alright, so this is your skill tree. Pick it up. Interesting. So that's an interesting feature. You can change like entire loadouts. Interesting. I like that. Now the question is, can you change stats and stuff too? Or is it just your masks and weapons? I like that. That's a really interesting feature. Mass lines are powerful, are door abilities. In order to use them, the massless one needs to land attacks on enemies, which gradually charges them up. Cool. Interesting. Okay. Primal elements. In the world of Antoria, there are 4 primal elements. Viz looks dizzy, which increases damage dealt, as well as stamina disruption at the cost of lower defenses. Okay. Bateau inflicts wicked. Increasing one's own elemental power, however, suffering damage causes the attackers to heal themselves. Malino inflicts sickness, causing one to suffer damage over time to spread its effects to nearby enemies. And Gracia inflicts radiant, causing one to recover health over time, however, being damaged inflicts a powerful explosion. Okay. So it sounds like the effects that affect you when interacting with the world have positives and negatives, and can they even have entire builds built around them. health. Increases elemental charge, stamina, luck, carry capacity, elemental power. I'll put some shit into I'll put some points into fortitude. I'm up for some more health. Ooh, you also use. Alright, so we're out of the tutorial area. Oh, that's pretty. That's really pretty. The parrying does feel quite good in this game, I will say. Ah, I'm dead. I got the big, big sword. I like the big, big sword. I keep hitting the wrong button to dodge. We got up here. Damn. Up. Good. I like it, this is good. Are you fucking kidding me? Damn it! I would like the parry to work! As we tiptoe Okay. Damn it! I want his fucking mask. Thank you.
Damn. Gotta crack that one.
I'd like to not be pinned, thank you very much. One of the things I am noticing is that this is a very, this game is a bit of a RAM port. I will give it that. It is, pretty, it's, I'm running this on medium, and honestly, I kind of feel like I should, like, lower it a little bit more. Alright, that should help at least a little bit. Damn it! Missed timing every fucking time. I know I was playing Rec, but I don't even shit about, like, my fucking, whatever the fuck salt, like, ruins are called in this game. Thank you. blocked that. I love this.
I didn't mean to do that.
Parry mechanic work, for fuck's sake, dude. Jesus.
I'm really going into this. Fuck it, I'm just running fast. I don't give a fuck at this point. It's obnoxious and I hate it. Fuck you. Okay, so that's what you go through when you go through here. Okay, cool. I will fix it. Oh! Dead ass? Really? Okay, well, shit. Shows what I'm talking about. Reality glyphs. Okay.
Interesting. Where the fuck did you come from? Oh, I hate it here. That's how you know this is a decent Souls-like. You just started playing the game and you are immediately miserable. Eat me, you rat bastard. Ooh, that's so pretty. It's just like push them off the fucking... Huh. It's odd. Yeah, this game certainly needs some optimizations.
Welcome to Quinta, the city of actors, or what's left of it. I can almost hear the churning of gears inside that expressionless noggin of yours. Who, what, where, when,
Why? Hush. Hush, my promising prodigy. Head for the castle atop the hill and all will be revealed. Hush. Hush, my promising prodigy.
Yes. Okay. Why are we lagging so badly? Hold on, I gotta cut the game off and back on briefly, sort of. Okay, so I have to do the POW World thing after a certain amount of playtime when you don't have a certain enough RAM. You have to cut to the main menu and come back in. That's rough. Say the least. See, now we're running a lot better. You fucker. Don't you love platforming in Soulsborne? You fucker. So what, we wait till it goes out?
Yep.
That explains it. What we got? Jesus H. Christ. Okay.
I need Memoria then, huh?
Okay. Let's make our way downtown, shall we?
Fresh, locally available produce!
Where the fuck did that come from? Jesus Christ. We go running back.
Don't soliloquize a man's emotional death. soliloquy demands emotional depth.
I really don't like how long it takes for the rest menu to come on, if I'm being perfectly honest. Also, another thing I've noticed that I'm not a fan of is that I can't automatically go to the bottom. I have to press the down key and go all the way down there. That's rough.
I think I've gotten everything in the main area. Good to go.
Thank you.
please.
I want to level up a weapon. Hold on.
The most welcome.
It's really fucking pretty. This game. I wasn't living through that. Fair enough. And with that, we should have enough for a level up. Not a level up, a, upgrade.
trail requires finesse. Premium ingredients.
Forgive me, voracious one.
Cool. What do you mean the door is locked? I got the key. Fuck you. No shit, the door's locked. I wanna, before I hit that, I wanna see what's up here. This is really a, such a pretty fucking game. Holy shit. Combat rip. Certain areas in the Tabaco Ponitrino, the masses sweat all check around the confinement or must defeat all nearby enemies. Fuck it, sure. I'll take a crack at it.
Let's do banquet!
Damn.
That run back is gonna suck. Damn it. Hate myself. I want to kill him for my own vindication.
Oregano and mustard. Perfect seasoning of flesh.
Ah, thank God. I feel vindicated. Fucking prick. That happy note. I will say the lack of the render distance. At max settings, I will say this is a gorgeous ass game. I feel vindicated. Didn't get to go in here. What is in here? Ah. Not the wombo combo. Oh, is that a, That looks cool. I am glad I came back and did a second go around and to explore this. Probably the best. There's still more? Old District Road. There's the fucking ass is mine.
Most welcome, yes.
Hmm.
Ooh, a combat encounter. A 3 or a 5? That's a 5. Here. Let me cut to the main menu real quick. Clear the cache. Continue. We can.
That's on me.
So I got this key. I need to figure out where the fuck I'm supposed to use it. Before we do that, let's get my shit back. What do we do to get ones?
I will bring out your
demands emotional death.
I blocked that, fuck you.
Damn. All right. I'm confident with this. I can kill him. Confidence with this. I can kill him.
Deeper, deeper.
Damn. So I gotta get through him. Yeah. I like this a lot. How much do I need to level up now? Not enough, because the little thing isn't open. How much do I need? Oh, so I just need to like kill two dudes and I gotta level up. Cool. I'm not gonna kill. I deserve that.
Celebrate with us. Such a wonderful. Celebrate with us.
Hey. We do not care. God damn. Oh, there's the skip. Let's fucking go. Okay, Knights McGee.
Most welcome guest.
Why am I lagging so fucking hard? My god. Jesus fucking Christ, dude. Like, I'm just saying that if you have a game, a system with more than 16 gigabytes of RAM, you're gonna run this fine. They need to work on the optimization. You fucker.
I got this. I got this.
You, why am I lagging, you motherfucker? This is a great game, but my fucking god, is the lag in fucking unfucking terrible. Jesus Christ. Thank you.
inheritance!
You fucker. Get fucked.
I'm a bad counter.
Dusty motherfucker. How fucking dare. Shits. There's spikes on the floor? Oh, that's disgusting.
Thank you.
Close. How much wood could a woodchuck chuck? Woodchuck could chuck wood. Fucking fuckers, man. A shortcut, thank God. Well, at least we got the port.
Okay.
Can I hit him, please? Fucking hell. Lag is it horrid? Fuck you.
Marinate the body overnight. Rocky flavor. Crimson liquid territory.
Bro, fuck this. Yo, bro, fuck this game. What do you mean I can't jump over it? You motherfuckers.
You dare Ciao, maskless one. Go forth and go forth.
A boss fight. Okay. That's, fine. Let me... I would like to beat this fuck first, so I can at least feel confident in myself. Oh my fucking god, why the fucking lag spike? Why the motherfucking lag spike? Motherfucker. Motherfucker. Are you fucking kidding me? You dirty motherfucker. Fuck you. Fuck you and your goddamn unoptimized bullshit. What the actual fuck?
Thank you.
Fuck you. And why does it take so long?
Behold the grand course of Sarni's banquet!
Go forth!
Do I gotta, like, rest first to get to regain access or something?
Go forth! Go forth!
I don't have access. That's fucking wild, bro. Holy shit. What you're saying is, I only had one shot?
Oh,
available prodigals.
Go for
Is this a bug of some sort? Click to that main menu. Maybe restart, possibly fixes it. Okay, it was a bug. Duly noted.
Ah! Is this a late edition? Welcome to our feast.
I healed, fuck you.
Come closer, morsel! Oh, I'm starting to enjoy this!
Yeah. close. I got it. I got. I think I got. I think I kind of got it though. Did I just get insta-killed? You know what? I didn't need those. I didn't need those veterans.
Banquet.
Yo,
let me tenderize you. Your blade whets my appetite.
Closer, more so.
I heard the block sound there.
Behold the grand force of Sani's banquet.
I hate how fucking long it takes to get up unless you hit the dodge button.
Ah! Is this a late edition? Welcome to our feast.
I'm gonna be fucking...
Come closer, morsel!
Off.
madness! Behold the grand course of Sani's banquet! Thank you.
like it.
Hate it.
Ah! Is this a late edition? Welcome to our feast!
Damn, he got me. It's close.
Come closer, morsel.
Yeah, I'm not good with that thrust attack.
Behold the grand force of Sani's vanquished. Yeah. Let crimson flow!
Go forth!
I think that's the demo. Oh no, there's more. It's right here. How long is this demo? I thought that after this boss, that would have been it. How much more do they have? Crazy. That's crazy. That's actually crazy. Monastery of Mana. Jesus Christ. You know what? That one's on. I forgot that playing a Soulborne game that allows you to jump. There goes my 8,000 things. So, okay. It has been almost 4 hours into my 30-minute first impressions of this game. Needless to say, the size of this demo, I don't know how much longer it's going to be, but the size of the demo alone is objectively wonderful. There's a lot here, and I feel like I'm going to be really upset once I hit the wall of said demo, but in the meantime, I'm enjoying this quite immensely, actually. This is great. I think this is And Otria, the last son, the last song is going to be a really, really, if I'm being honest, excellent Soulsborne game. And I'm very excited to play. The demo is free right now on Steam. You can go play it. I'm going to buy and play this game when it comes out in September. Obviously, it's very good. I do have some criticisms of it. I do dislike a couple UI-based nitpicks. I think my biggest one is probably the optimization. It's a very pretty game. It's a very pretty game. There's a lot of assets, and that's all well and good. And it is a bit of a hog. I have a RTX 2060, and it is a bit of a ramp. It is pretty big. So that is something you're going to want to do. But anywho, ladies and gentlemen, thank you so very much for watching. I appreciate you, your time, and your viewership. If you want to support me and support what I do, please consider donating $1 a month at hmmedia.gg/tip. You get perks on our Discord, like exclusive and early access videos, among other things. It is a giant boon to my health, mental health. I appreciate it. I am very formed. But on that note, ladies and gentlemen, thank you so very much for watching. I appreciate you, your time, and your viewership, and I will see you guys next time.